1. Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page at 4029tv.com. There could be some winter weather for tonight. I want to break it down for you. Here's what you need to know over the next 24 hours, especially for tonight. If you have some evening plans, you're going to be in good shape. Most of the winter activity, if it does develop, would be well after 10 o'clock tonight. Some drizzle and some light rain will likely develop after 10 o'clock and could last into about 5 o'clock in the morning, where it gets a little bit tricky. Northeastern Oklahoma, northwest Arkansas, we could see some patchy areas of freezing drizzle. I think the River Valley and Ouachita's should avoid that with temperatures just above freezing. Although, if you live in some of the upper elevations throughout Crawford County into southeast Oklahoma, southwest Arkansas, could be dealing with the possibility of some freezing drizzle as well. Here's where the temperatures will go throughout the course of the evening, continuing to fall in the 30s in northwest Arkansas. It looks like that light precipitation, mainly drizzle developing between about 10 o'clock and midnight. Temperatures throughout the River Valley remaining above freezing. Notice northwest Arkansas, though, right around freezing. And that's where we could see some patchy areas of freezing drizzle. Now, by the time the precipitation moves out, temperatures throughout the River Valley will come close to freezing, but I don't think it's going to be enough to cause any issues. So when it comes to any impacts out there, we've got an ice scale for you. It goes from 1 to 5, 5 being the worst, 1 being the minimal amount when it comes to impacts. And with a number 1, this is what you could expect. Some elevated surfaces, those exposed surfaces like bridges and overpasses, could have some travel issues with some slick spots. That's about it. We're not expecting a big deal going into Friday morning. In fact, Friday afternoon, temperatures should warm back in the 40s and 50s. You could read more about it by heading to the weather blog at 4029tv.com.